From the moment that I saw the invitation, wasn't sure if I had the will to go. Then so many years gone by, and I'm not the person that I think they used to know. One by one I saw the names being added to the post. Each brought back a smile and some memory I hold. Not so good with RSVPs, but I thought of something else to do. I sat down with my guitar and I wrote for all those friends this class reunion too. I sat and pondered connections, lost the eyes I dotted, the T's I crossed, and the things that fill our time. The jobs, the kids, the bills, the thoughts, the daily bread, and the coins we tossed, and the words that just won't rhyme. At first the dates seem far away, but the weeks they just flew by. X's on a calendar mark the passing time. In the quiet moments between craziness, what did I do? I sat down with my acoustic and I strummed along and worked on this class reunion tune. Well, when the day was nigh, the stakes were high, the autumn colors filled the sky, and I headed for the bar. I shined my shoes, I read the news, oh boy, and I put my six string in the car. Walking in a fire road, libations poured, there was food spread out for miles. The hostess came to greet me, said with a sly smile, "All it's great to see you, but I think you missed the small print. This is BYOB and a play to pass. Everyone is welcome here, so let's head for the dance floor, but first let me fill your glass." I smiled back and said, "Well, I'm not ready."